வெரி வெரி குட் ஆஃப்டர்நூன் எல்லாருக்கும் வணக்கம் ஸ்பெஷல் ரெஸ்பெக்ட்ஸ் டு மோகன் பாபு கார் அண்ட் ஸ்ரீ அஜய் சிங் சார் தேங்க் யூ ஸோ மச் ஃபார் மேக்கிங் திஸ் ஈவினிங் வெரி வெரி ஸ்பெஷல் அண்ட் வெரி வெரி டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃபார் ஆல் ஆஃப் அஸ் அண்ட் தேங்க் யூ ஆல் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் த மீடியா பீங் ஹியர் இந்த டார்மாக்ல இந்த வெயிலில் இந்த உச்சி வெயிலில் நின்றுட்டு இதை கவர் பண்ணுறதுக்கு வந்து ரொம்ப ரொம்ப நன்றி ஃபர்ஸ்ட் எல்லாருக்கும் மறந்துக்கு முன்னாடி வந்து தி ஏர்போர்ட் அத்தாரிட்டி ஆஃப் இந்தியா அண்ட் த டிஜிசிஏ அண்ட் ஆல் த சிஐஎஸ்எஃப் wonderful wonderful people all the officials thank you so much for making this happen for us today ellaru solra mari und any invention yaar enna panindalum enna invention panindalum unless it is feasible and viable affordable by the public then adukku und artham illama poyirum it becomes meaningless so in 2000 less than 1% of the population india oda population la less than 1% was able to fly aviation gurad und romba mukkiyamaana or backbone india la less than 1% was able to fly but this person captain gopinath so he came and he changed the whole industry he made the common person fly common man fly eppadina vandu 1 rupayikku parakka vechaar 1 rupayikku parakka vechaarna vandu and the time la vandu it was not at all affordable 1% population ah paathukenga common man ah vandu 1 rupayikku parakka vechaarna evlo maatrangal avaru panirukano evlo vishayangal vandu he must have changed in the industry so it's a tribute to him thanks to sudha for making this happen avangaloda 10 varsham kuduthirukanga inda padam pandrakku she is given her 10 years to make this possible now and it's not at all a normal thing aviation industry as you all know it's definitely very very new very different from all of you know whatever experience we can gather it's not at all easy for her to put this together we can write we can know wonderfully write scripts we can make a wonderful experience on theater but to pull this off we have almost 30 minutes of footage with the airline I can't thank enough I can't thank SpiceJet enough all the officials all the staff everybody there made it possible for us illati vandu this wouldn't have been possible at all to you know pull this project together I can't thank enough Shri Ajay Singh sir for being magnanimous to allow us to film enga ponaalo enga varshala vandu flight vanduchu oru chinna chinna enna solradhu we were able to just handle it and no ask anything with all freedom thanks to the entire staff for making this happen for us adu mattum illa if there is a wonderful person like Captain Gopinath sir we have to also you know make it very real make it more a movie experience just than no showing it so sudha nala mattum dhaan vandu andha vishayatha panna mudinjathu enakku movie experience la pathinga enoda best time nu solven enoda film career la enoda 20 varshathula vandu I think this is the best time I'm going through on a film on a shooting spot and this film enna vida vandu whatever respects whatever attention whatever credits come for Surarai Potru I think entirely it goes to Sudha it is Sudha's film and Sudha's made it all happen for us I don't have words to thank her of course she is my sister but this is more than a gift this is a very important time of my career and she's really stood by me shoulder to shoulder and made this happen for us very very special அதே மாதிரி ஒரு தேரை வந்து தனியாலாம் இழுக்க முடியாது அந்த தேர் இழுக்கிறதுக்கு ரொம்ப பலசாலியாக ஒருத்தர் வேணும் எனக்கு மோகன் பாபு கார் வந்து நோ இது இட்ஸ் லைக் அ வண்டர்ஃபுல் ஒரு காட் ஃபாதர் மாதிரி படத்தில் அவர் கூட வர சீன்ஸ் எல்லாம் வந்து இட் பி அ ஹைலைட் சீன் ஸோ வி ஹாவ் அ வண்டர்ஃபுல் டீம் ஹியர் டு ஷோ சூரியனை போட்டு இந்த பெஸ்ட் வேர்ஷன் வி ஆல் ஹவ் ஐ திங்க் கிவன் ஆர் பெஸ்ட் வேர்ஷன் பாசிபிள் இதெல்லாம் பண்ணுறதுக்காக வந்து மட்டும் கிடையாது இஃப் தேர் இஸ் அ பர்சன் லைக் கேப்டன் கோபிநாத் For this occasion, this is a very special day for us. There has to be a similar personality. There has to be a similar personality to be here and no flag this off and no make it even more a special day for us. None other than Shri Ajay Singh sir for make it possible for us. Thank you sir for making this day very very special. I think he's a face of the Indian aviation today. He's made a low cost airline very very feasible even now. Past almost 15 plus years. More than 25 million people fly with SpiceJet and also very happy to know that today was the first electric bus which was launched in the airports all of India this is the first bus today which was launched being very very environmental conscious and also they are pioneers in starting the first green fuel aviation SpiceJet has first started with the green fuel aviation which is the first time in Indian aviation history again hats off sir for starting it off And in the function la vandu eppadi vandu or unsung hero va vandu nama Gopinath sir paakramo adhe maadhiri pala industries la vandu sir has been successful ventures panikkaraaru from Doordarshan la irundhu beat Delhi transport department agatom boxing agatom ellathilume vandu successful vandirkar indha maari neriya unsung heroes vandu India full la irukanga adhe maari dhaan na indha photo va paakuren indha photo vandu idu Surya kediyadhu idu vandu Mara this is a respect to all the unsung heroes in our nation india lukra ella unsung heroes oda oru oru image ah dhaan adu paakuren please don't mistake it as a stardom but it's respect to all the unsung heroes ah na paakuren and inniki adhe maadhiri it's so important to again inspire the younger generation underprivileged students vandu oru government school la oru chinna chinna students vandu we didn't want to do a lucky dip and pick them up we wanted to give an essay ask them to write about their dreams so we have chosen these kids who have given the best essays about their dreams and one more sweet thing about them is when we asked okay you have been chosen you have been selected for this first time flying experience and kekkumbodhu is there anything else we can do nu kekkumbodhu I have a younger sister and can I make her fly appadina and thambi solirkan I have my mother's not never flown can I no share this prize and make my mother fly can I make my younger brother my father fly my grandmother fly appadinte kidathata 40 of the elder adults have come these kids these younger boys and girls they have a magnanimous heart large heart they have let go of their flying experience and they made their family people fly so 40 of the first time flyers are also adults with us this is a wonderful experience Spicejet it can't be better a day for us thank you again for making this day very very special please keep inspiring the younger generation sir thank you